Somalia's Minister of Public Works and Reconstruction, Abbas Abudali, Sheikh Shiraj, has been shot and killed by soldiers in the capital, Mogadishu.
The incident happened last night when Siraji came under fire as he drove his vehicle near the presidential palace. According to local media reports, soldiers may have mistakenly opened fire. Sources say that soldiers may have perceived the vehicle as a threat. Further information was not immediately available.